I believe I can influence what you choose.
No!
My name's Craig Petty, and one of the questions I get asked the most is, when am I going to release a project with Lloyd Barnes?
Yo, what's going on, man?
I have an idea for the most insane deck of cards you've ever seen.
Whatever it is, I am in.
What kind of evil genius do you have to be to build all of that into one effect?
That's so scary.
I couldn't be more excited to share with you the groundbreaking potential that you'll hold in the palm of your hand with the Infinity Deck. The amount of magic you could perform with this set of cards is astronomical. In fact, you may even say infinite.
We kind of came up with a King of Diamonds.
I'm not happy about where this is going.
But yeah. Use the Infinity Deck to generate a random card and a random number in one of the most unique approaches to the ACAN plot that you'll have ever seen. The best part is that everything is hands-off.
At the beginning I gave you a deck of cards, do you remember?
Yeah.
I don't want to touch them, can you take them out?
This is not okay.
Are you okay?
No. Deal 25 cards, face up, one at a time.
21, 22, 23, 24, 25.
Are there any other blue cards in there?
No.
But there's a blue card at the 26.
And we're literally going to get it.
These routines can be performed on their own or combined into a multi-phase blockbuster effect that will blow your spectator's mind.
You're saying it in your head right now, aren't you? Flower, flower, flower.
It looks like a deck of innocent random images, but underneath the hood is a beast of an engine maxed out with so many principles, concepts, and ideas that it's gonna melt your brain.
Inside this wallet, there is an envelope.
Your participant deals face up. There's no force in, and they can stop anywhere they want.
Stop.
Sure.
Yeah.
Put those down now.
Yet somehow your prediction matches perfectly.
I actually wrote one word, and that's the word dog.
Okay.
That has been there from the very beginning.
Yeah.
And this is the card that you stopped on. One less being chicken, one more would have been a light bulb. They're all completely different.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You stopped on a dog.
How?
This mysterious red envelope has been here the whole time. I wrote one thing and one thing only on there. I wrote
That's very impressive.
Yeah, that's it.
I don't know how you did that.
You have a better chance of counting to infinity than you do of running out of ideas with this deck.
I believe I can influence what you choose.
So you can see where you mix the order of those cards up.
Yeah.
It's a unique order that you created yourself. Now think about this. You shuffle, you shuffle, you shuffle. We dealt into piles. We mix, we mix, we mix. I, the eye of a needle. B and leaves. Believe. I can influence. What a yew tree.
Oh man.
Choose.
Shuffle. That's crazy. How would you know that?
One, two, two.
I have no idea how you did that.
I literally don't know where to go from there. That is just unreal.
Can you look up your dates of birth? One before would have been a footballer with a number 7. One after would have been a spade. But you ended up on a lit up dollhouse. How freaky is it?
How?
With the Infinity Deck, you can perform over 20 impossible tricks straight out the box.
Come on now!
Power, power.
And on top of that, we specifically created this deck in mind to allow you to create your own unique magic tricks.
Well, I did, because inside there, there's actually...
What the
I know. Right.
How, though?
Oh, God.
How would you know? I don't get it.
One deck of cards.
Yeah. In blue
heads. In blue heads. Infinite mystery.
Can you explain now?
This is the Infinity Deck.
I am in.
Yes.
Let's do it.